learning to swim, cause the ocean's flooding, and I know that it's only 2011, but 2012 is coming around, and I'd much rather swim than I'd rather drown, and I'm being told that the ice is not worth the ever-growing economic thirst of the land of the free. Hurricanes are restraining me. The next generation won't know less than category 3. And a red smog is coming from the east and the west. Oh, we love our mother, but production is best. And our honorable leader claims we are clean, but he is just stoked that fresh water is free. And the weatherman is saying, it's rain rover. Oh, the world's not over yet. I hear they want to cut emissions by a percentage rate. I heard about cold birds falling from the sky yesterday. I hear tsunamis coming from the north and the south. The only advice Suzuki's got left is breathe through your mouth. And it seems like everything we're doing is killing the earth. And it really makes me feel bad for what that's worth. Yeah, I'm feeling guilty about eating that tomato from California. Should've stuck with PEI potatoes. Now a deficit's growing. Do what I say and what I do, yeah. Drive a car like electricity too. But I'm holding back. Sitting in the dark, I've got no intentions of building an ark. And the weatherman saying, from his rain rover, oh the world's not over yet. 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 Over yet. Not over yet. Not over yet. Not over yet.